Your foot's up on me, aren't
you? Get me to the end.
Yeah, because I'm going to help you. You stand up, and behind you there's a little ledge you can get your feet in.
Why am I going
to hold that? Just hold that, really. Yeah, so careful you two when you step across here, yeah? You need to get the announcers on that little ledge there, that's flat.
Come on.
It's really slippery here. You've got a flat rock there you can use, that bit there. Okay, that's it. Up you go. So get this foot right up there.
I can't go anywhere because you're in the way.
And push yourself up. I'll give you a bit of a hand. Stop pushing yourself up.
Wait.
Come on, Nancy, it's dinner time.
It is. And then you can push against my hand there.
Okay.
Can I go with that? Yes, you can. Go on. Grab the edges and pull up. Now hold your feet each time.
Feet.
Yep, that's the way to do it. And again. And again.
Have you used the GoPro, Joe?
Really?
Have you used the GoPro?
Yeah, a couple of times.
You get it? You're almost there?
Yeah,
almost. Hook your elbows
round
at the top.
I used one, my mate's got one.
Oh, you haven't got your mates?
Shut up.
You're rude, aren't you? Why are you so rude to me, boy?
Very good fun.
Get your knee on that. Or if you get your foot there, I'll hold it on. About that, it doesn't fall out.
I'm searching for the little grab holes in the
room.
Yeah,
that's
right. Amazing, aren't I? Yeah, generally, it's... something you can get.
There's something, isn't there? Always something. I move this foot up onto my knee. This one. That's it.
So she's a gymnast. She's got a strong core.
Yeah. Really good. Very carefully bring your feet down.
I'm
in
a handstand.
Move a handstand here somewhere.
Brilliant. It's good.
It's like a baby calf being born.
Next bit, Jack, is feet first down that one.
Yeah.
Nice and carefully. And that flat rock there, you sit on that, put your feet over the edge of it and slide over the top. Leave the bag there if you like. Good hole that, isn't it? Looks nice, isn't it? Quite pretty. Got the human brain out the bottom there, sticking out.
Yeah,
but
cupcake.
So I melted it. I'll tell you, fish. That's
the way. Well done, Jack. Yeah, that's good. That's the way to do it. Jack falling on the floor in the water.
Oh, right, that's a good sign.
Well, we're in it.
Yeah, I can.
Be that.
Hey.
Have we, what, today?
No, you.
Oh, I have, yeah.
So if you've got your eyes towards the camera, that's it. Can't see Dad. Now I can. That's it. That could be a good Facebook profile picture.
What's that? It's a stream ahead. You can hear the water's getting deeper.
The mist's getting hot.
So you can swim, can't you?
Yeah.
Okay. Okay, see you there. Right. Doing well, that's good. Quite a nice awkward bit here, isn't it?
Oh, not me.
Yeah. Just when you drop your bag down a big hole, oh, I can reach it.
Oh, this is the
It is, but it's a quite a big drop.
Whoa, big.
Quite dry today then.
Is it?
Yeah. Very dry. It'll be soaked to the skin by now.
Well done. I want to do it again.
Go on then.